B? What does it say?
On Answer B, it said Maria has 9 fish. Her friend has 2 fish. How many more fish does Maria have than her friend?
How are you going to solve it?
We're going to have to divide it.
What are you going to do first?
I think we need to write our problem.
What do you mean by that?
Like, right when we have our discussions, we figure out what the equation is basically.
I see you both have 9 on your paper. What does that 9 mean? You said total. You said what? Will you tell your partner why you think that?
Well, if I have this.